Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ, Hammond.
No one trains you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Those units merged right into their bodies. Change them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
This is Commander Cadigan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are aliens. Repeat, aliens. And extremely dangerous! All personnel, to arms! Fire at will!
Speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Warhead unstable.
Okay. The warhead's clear.
Hammett, this doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chin? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. Not Chin. Shoot him!
What?
Chin?
No.
Helmet!
You're what killed him.
Oh, God.
Immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
Near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Exiting zero gravity.